With Lizzie Ford, almost anything's possible. Even carrying United States presidents like George Bush, who not only rode in Bill White's 1913 touring Annabelle, but who got out to push along with the Secret Service guys. So Annabelle has a brass plaque on the top of her coil box to certify her distinction as a presidential limo.